Hello everybody, my name is Endoran Alamba and I will be presenting you guys a different part of my website. So the first page is the welcome page, and on that page I briefly present myself, where I say that I'm a junior at the University of Texas at Dallas. My major is accounting and I will graduate in May 2017. I also put other information such as I grew up in Africa and moved here 4 years ago. And also, my short-term goal is to be a certified public accountant within 2 years. And after that, we have my About Me page. On that page also, I put a short video about myself, about me, where I again present myself, and I'll put a few details, more details on that, so feel free to stop by and watch the video. And underneath that, I have a section reserved for volunteering, which is an important part of my life. I like to volunteer and help others. Coming from a different background, this is something that I like to do and wear those kind of shoes and, you know, help others. And that picture was shot at a volunteer event organized by the Accounting Honor Society called Beta Alpha Psi. So for accounting students, you guys know what Beta Alpha Psi means. And the other section of that page is passion. Sorry about the picture, it seems like I'm holding something else, but I'm holding my shoes. So I like to play soccer, and I've been playing since I was six years old. And I wanted to make it professional, but I also love maths and trying to do something else. So, but I'm still playing, and I play at Soccer Spectrum, so this is the link for the website. If you want to play against me, you can transfer to that website. And after that, I have the resume page. On that page, I put a professional information where I kind of put my mind, who I am, and how I see life, and what differentiates me to others. And underneath that, I put the work experience. That was an internship that I did last year in Cote d'Ivoire, my country. After that, I put my short-term goals, finishing my bachelor in May 2017, and then my master in May 2018, and sit for the CPA. After that, the other page is, and I also have a link for the resume, so you can find the PDF file on that. And the other section is a project. So the first project is a rescue cell phone. So basically that was for my OBHR class. My group and I stopped to a local company here in Dallas and kind of scrutinized the behavior of the employees there and detect the anomalies associated to the behavior during work hours. And the other project was for my BCom class, which was Recycle Revolution. So basically we drafted a proposal that was aimed to clean South Dallas. And the third project is Nintendo, how to help Nintendo position themselves with the new games that they put on the market. And the last page is the contacts page. On that page, I have two links, one for my Facebook, another one for my LinkedIn. And I also put my cell phone number and my email address. So feel free to contact me, and that's about it. Thank you.